game, both teams. Off the tie-up, it is fair, but it came back to Yandle. Drive by Jordan Anderson.
This is a different team. Please do not say the word collapse to me. Do not say the word choke to me. This is not one of those. This is a very good Pittsburgh team that's moving on to a conference final.
The conference finals in the East and the reaction from Sidney Crosby and the Pittsburgh Penguins. They will take on the Tampa Bay Lightning and a second chance opportunity ends up in the back of the net.
Best record in hockey at 41-13-7. They've just added an all-star in Kevin Shattenkirk and joining
Marinchin back there for the Leafs. Failed to clear. Wilson takes it out of the air. Score! Tom Wilson downs his hometown team. 3-2 Caps. Hoping for a blast right off the faceoff. Carlson connects to Williams. Williams is slapper to flip the rebound. Let's go! Marcus Johansson pushes the Caps through to round two.
Alex, can you keep the faith that you and Steve can get past this round?
We're trying. Yeah. Try to do our best.
Can win, but we don't win, so it's pretty hard.
Short-handed, he scores!
a shorty, and the first playoff goal for Chandler Stephenson. Both in overtime, and here they are moving on to the next round. And it was Alex Ovechkin who said, we'll be back, and we'll be even. They're better than that now. The Washington Capitals will surround Brayden Holtby as they have won this series in six games over the Columbus Blue Jackets, and they advance to the second round. Another day for the defending back-to-back Stanley Cup champion, Pittsburgh Penguins.
Crosby pass and a Gensel shot and a save by Holtby. Wilson up with it there. Threw it on to Ovechkin.
Defeated the Penguins in a playoff series. They celebrated in their old arena in Landover, Maryland. Don Beaupre was the winning goalie. William Clinton was president. Gas was $1.01, and Alex Ovechkin was $8. Orlov yet again. Head fake, moves to the slot, fended across in the one-time touch, and they score! Jay Beagle Connolly let it go, and it ricocheted in. Miller trying to pass, but is hacked away by the defense and galloping back ahead with it. Moving on is Alex Chiasson. Feeds up the wing. Score! What a shot! Devontae Smith-Pelly has tied the game at two. With the Capitals that time in Carlson. And then it's a two-on-one. Kuznetsov with Ovechkin. Kuznetsov to Ovechkin. He scores! And it's 5-2.
I mean, this is just something to watch here by Kuznetsov. I mean,
wondering why it wasn't. Ovechkin got it on the wing. Kuznetsov in! Score! Ovechkin creeping back in. Hands back over the backstrom. Kuznetsov the backstrom once more. Oshie inside the four-man defensive box. Got it! Score! Trying to get around behind, and it's stripped away by Smith-Pelly, and he's able to lob one back down and a race on for it. No icing here. Overplayed it along. Beagle got it there. Stephenson out in front. Oh, score! coming back defensively, Durant, and then Redman score! Burakovsky! And it's 2-0 in favor of the Capitals! Then it's sent back ahead, and here comes Burakovsky, moving in! He scores! Burakovsky has made it 3-0 with his second goal of the game! Only four prior goaltenders have had shutouts in Game 6 and 7 in history, and Braden Holtby has done it. 60 straight saves by Holtby. Prince of Wales Trophy will be presented for the 94th time. The last 36 years, it's gone to a team reaching the Stanley Cup Final from the East. And this celebration will go...
Enough, but I tell you what, he's here tonight. I don't know where he's at, but this one will stick with him forever. You can guarantee that.
Doc, there is no greater feeling as a National Hockey League player to get this incredible honor, because you think about the journey, the new catch word of professional sports is the process. This picture certainly will last a lifetime in our nation's capital for the Washington Capitals. Congratulations.